Seriously!
Oh, shit!
I don't know why I did it. The bar held a lot of memories for me. Most of them fuzzy, but memories nonetheless. This looked like goodbye. I'd gotten into my share of bar fights, but that night made me wish for any one of those. It ain't often you get nostalgic for getting your ass kicked by six sailors on shore leave.
But there ain't much left, Joe! Shit!
Time to see what's waiting outside for us.
Well, it ain't gonna be a warm cup of milk and a blowjob.
Always in moderation. Saying the cops, but this was no time for bad jokes. In amongst it to help me out of a jam. The bar was right around the corner from my apartment. It only took a few minutes to get back. always in moderation. I guess I thought if I was going to be shot in the face in here, it would probably be me pulling the trigger. I didn't have a fancy green light on my gun, just a stubborn desire to stop those thugs from having their way. I hadn't wanted to live so bad in years. It was hard seeing Brewer go out like that, but I got to thinking, it was what he was waiting for, a chance to make a difference. At least that's what helps me sleep at night. The apartment made me wish I'd got to know him better. Rent was gonna have to be lowered in the building. That was something the tenants' committee could thank me for. Up and out. Scramble away from what's left of your life over dead bodies and a few loose roof tiles. If I'd thought things through, I may have sat down and let myself burn right there. Gunfire over Hoboken. Felt strange to be at the center of it again. The target, that is. Like an old comedian hearing one last round of applause. Coming into Newark Airport. Get right on the Pulaski, pal. Don't look down.
Let's look alive. We're gonna get this prick. Come on. I wanna hear some motivation. Let's go.
Hey, what was that?
What was what?
I heard something.
Honestly.
Up there!
Up where?
Up there!
Get your bitching. Shut him down.
No, there he is! Shoot him!
God damn it!
Help there, brother?
I needed help 5 minutes ago.
You look like you were doing fine.
Yeah, well, it doesn't feel that way.
Well, you ain't lost it. Hey, it looks like there might be a way down through the wreck up here.
There were wrecks all around, and not the kind you fix up for a weekend project. These were the wrecks you crossed the road to avoid.
I could go on alone, but it wouldn't be so much fun. And they're always one step ahead.
You don't need to second guess us when they're covering all the angles.
To the street. Come on.
These chumps have been chopping up cars around the corner from my apartment for the last year. The ex-cop and me clocked it months ago, but the deadbeat in me didn't give a shit.
Show the blood so much.
Hidden away for a rainy day.
How's this look? Okay.
Be near the end of it now.
dead end.
But you knew your way around these parts.
Let's just get over there.
Yeah? Think you need a hand?
No, do you? Let's go, amigo.
You like that?
Should be a bit quieter in here.